because there's a whole lot of, that's my song, you know, you turn it down a little bit. There's a whole lot of people that was behind the scenes that you didn't get to see, that spent all day. They've been here since 10 in the morning, making sure everybody looked beautiful. Hairstylists, makeup, they've been out here working and sweating. So I'm putting them on the runway today, y'all. I'm putting them on the runway. They made everybody else look good. But, oh, you gotta put the Walk University models out there. Go ahead. The future of Walk is bright. I think we're gonna be all right. I don't know, y'all been practicing. And to my hair and makeup stylist, Jabari, Megan, Danielle, Couture, hair and makeup. our gracious host, winner of America's Next Top Model, now member of the Walk family, Miss Naima Mora. And author of the book, Model Behavior. Ice Crystal and myself, Big Sean Franklin. I ain't doing all that, y'all. You see why we started Walk, right? We'd like to thank all y'all for coming out and sharing this vision with us. Tonight was so incredibly special. Lance and y'all showed out tonight. Give yourself a round of applause. Did y'all like the designer today? How was those models, man? This was an incredible night. Thank you for sharing this. We'll be back in Lance in October. Walk goes pink. June 8th, we'll be in Detroit for Walk 7. And, you know, what's next? I'm lost for words because I really didn't expect this tonight. I'm so sick. And I'm usually not lost for words. But with that being said, thank you all for coming out. God bless you. Good night.